off.
I'm keeping that in.
Yeah, I know you are. I wasn't gonna let you take it out. No, welcome to CoupleGaming.
We're back. Kaylee's making rice. Yay.
I'm making Gohan. Sean just learned the Gohan English from Japanese.
Like, that's so cool, though.
Yeah.
Like, I thought, like, oh, all except Goku, Goten, Trunks, and Gohan are all are food names. More specifically, vegetable names. But then it's like, no. Wow. I had no word for that. But, yeah. Let me grab the bottle out. Douse it some green mineral water.
Yeah, like I would have done that. It looks more, less like mineral water and more like radioactive.
Maybe it is. Maybe that's the story of Legend of Zelda. It's secretly a radioactive wasteland. And that's why they fled to the sky. But instead of like Skyloft being just a rock in the sky, it was just a ship.
Sorry, no, that wasn't. If you cut that there, it just sounds horrible. No, I was looking at my phone really quick, and I get this email from. It used to be the Akron Arrows, and now they're the Akron Rubber Ducks, and I'm just like, that's cute and all, but no.
And that doesn't sound threatening at all, though.
Right?
We're the Akron Rubber Ducks.
I mean, the arrows wasn't really threatening at all. It didn't really make sense. I don't.
Well, they were more angry.
I had a bunch of arrows merch from when we used to go on school field trips, and now none of them work. Like, I get rubber ducks, because we were the rubber city, it was rubber, but, like, seriously, though. God, I have freaking, Hatsune Miku.
I can't go.
Stuck in that idea.
Upsy doodle. Down the doodle. Oh, shut up, you tektite. That sounds like an insult, though. Shut up, you dumb tektite.
Like a racial slur.
Wow. You see Johnny over there? He's being such a tektite. You said a. Oh. Tumblr's gonna be very mad at you.
Oh, God. Don't get me started on having to, like, defend the good sides of Tumblr.
Yeah, like, Tumblr is really shitty. Like,
Tumblr can be. Tumblr can also be really amazing.
Right. Like, I've met a lot of friends on Tumblr, and I do plan on we do have our own Tumblr page for Couple Gaming. Go ahead, technically it's for Couple Crafting, but check it out. We can still keep it and just be like, oh, check out our second channel, because technically this is our second channel.
Anyway, no, like, oh, Lord. But, like, I've very rarely been on the side where people are horrible to each other and, like, whatever. Like, in my experience, it's been all basically some kind of love. And, like, I know there are people out there that are kind of ridiculous, but that doesn't mean that, like, the website itself is.
Yeah, like, I can see. Well, that was a glitch. You see that?
No.
That thing I just sucked up, like, it's. Leaf or its flower petals weren't spinning to make it fly, and it was just floating. But no, like, I will say there is some parts of Tumblr that's like really bad.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna say it's the worst website in existence.
No, and I'm not gonna like.
Like, I'm not gonna super defend it either, because it can be shitty.
But it's just like, there are horrible people on Facebook, too.
Right. There are a lot worse people on Facebook.
Yeah.
And some of those people, which is worse, because they're relatives.
Yeah.
And it's just like, I'm not gonna mention any names, because I'm sure, like, I am gonna post this on Facebook, and okay, check it out my gaming channel. But.
And then there's, like, political reasons why people hate it, and I very much disagree with those political reasons, so... Is your cursor on the screen?
I guess it is.
I'm like, what is that?
I don't think Fraps is picking it up, though, so...
Oh,
Wait, sorry.
Anyway, now that that little technical difficulty is dealt with, no, like, there are political issues that I won't get into, but, like, I am more on the side of agreeing with the people on Tumblr than I am the people who hate it.
That's testing the sound.
Yeah. Oh no, you can't do this yet. This is a side quest you do later.
Ooh. Anyway, like, I'm not gonna get into much detail about Tumblr because, like, practically everyone knows how what Tumblr is like. But, like, there are people that are like, oh, I hate Tumblr because it's the worst website in existence because of this. When, in reality, the person, like, I'll take an example. I'm not going to name any specific names, but, like, there was somebody that was like, oh.
The perfect name rhymes with another nasty word. Anyway.
Basically, they were like, Tumblr is the worst thing in existence because, like, they're so dumb and da-da-da-da-da. And it was like, he shared something, and it was basically that it had come out later that the user was joking. Like, 100% joking. And he was like, so this is why I hate Tumblr. It's like, dude, it was a joke.
Yeah.
There was...
I shall
have a
turn,
I'm
going
to just
check
out our
rights.
It was neither. But he was like, oh, duh. And I was like, no. Like, if you actually did a little research instead of going off of what Facebook is saying, your, like, anti-feminist Facebook thing is, I'm not getting into that either. That's a whole other batch of pancakes. But, like, he's like, this is why, hey, Tumblr, it's so dumb, and they're all dumb on there, and it's... I'm sure if he watches this, he'll know who I'm talking about. And, however, I'm phrasing this so neutrally that, like, If he is offended by this, he's no better than Tumblr. So, because
yeah.
He complains everyone on Tumblr gets so offended about everything, but like, there's some people who actually have legitimate reasons to get offended.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Ganon. Ganon's theme. Oh, I should play Sonic. Sonic Adventure 2. My only problem with that, though, is I'd have to use Audacity. What?
Nothing. Anyway.
What? You were...
I don't know.
You were laughing at something on your phone.
Oh, it was a comment someone made on Facebook on someone's status. And yeah, that I just, like, looked at really quick because my mom's talking to me, and I'm like, okay, so I have my phone now, and there was a Facebook notification there, and I'm like, okay, let's
like, the Minish Cap is such an underrated game.
We're gonna go back to the spot with the entire movie.
Well, yeah, because, like...
It is.
I would put it a close second to Link to the Past.
I don't know, we'll have to do top 10 gaming.
I say close second because, like... It's very reminiscent. To like that style and stuff.
In, like, its own way.
Yeah, but it still has its own charms, and that, like, it's also kind of reminiscent of Wind Waker. I have a feeling I did that wrong. Or no, actually I have to go back around. And then push this folder, or this rock thing down. The boulder!
The boulder! You know, I'm finally getting what Game Jump was talking about how, like, it's the middle of the recording session and, like, you're not even supposed to be done, but you're like...
I mean, because it's normally because you're out of topics to talk about.
Yeah.
Because, like, you get so much shit going... Oh, fuck you. If you have so much shit going on in your life, you're more than likely to find something to talk about. Like...
Whereas for me, if I talk about shit going on in my life, it's like... crippling depression,
I forgot about that.
It's like... if I talk about what's going on in my life, it's like... crippling depression, cleaning the house, trying to find our way. And also, it's been raining outside.
And I've been working my ass off just to try to get stuff to work.
Oh, and I suppose I've been putting off working in our garden, and I need to do that because I want to get fresh sage dry so I can do... I'm sort of a Buddhist pagan within Judeo-Christian mix sort of deal with my spirituality. So, like, I want to do a ritual because I'm late for the winter solstice. We had a bonfire for it, but I didn't do an actual ritual like I wanted to do because it was 4 o'clock in the morning by the time I got home. So.
That was horrible.
Yeah. That was a lot of fun, though.
That was a lot of fun. Blake said, I don't know if I should say this yet, but, buddy of mine from work said that he would, gladly join us on our channel. Sometime.
Oh, cool.
And be a guest appearance. Like, I know he has his own channel, but I don't know how, I don't know how he do.
Yeah, I don't know either.
But,
Obviously I don't.
He told me yesterday about it. He's like, oh yeah, I've got my own channel. And da-da-da. I was like, oh, cool. You'll have to tell me your channel names sometime. He's like, I'll tell you when I get on Skype tonight. And I was like, awesome, and I never received a message. He doesn't get off work until 6.
Also, more interesting, somewhat interesting life advice from Kaylee. If you've never been swimming at 2 o'clock in the morning,
do it. It's amazing.
At 2 o'clock in the morning, on the full moon, like, it's beautiful.
Like, it is probably one of the prettiest things we've ever done together.
Yeah. Okay, so basically, we've been sort of skirting around the backstory here. So basically, our friend Claire had a bonfire for the summer solstice, and, like, I was sort of sick earlier that day, so I'm like, whatever. And we almost got burned to death by idiotic...
She was being dumb.
And decided to put gasoline on an open flame, and almost, like, burned all of us to death.
Straight out of a gallon of gas tank thing,
yeah,
that you would use for lawnmowers, or if your car just ran out of gas right now.
Yeah.
I don't need to be in here. What am I doing?
But no. So that was an interesting thing. So we had a bonfire, whatever, and then some people left, and they played a hand, a round, whatever you call it, of Magic
game.
The Gathering.
A game of Magic the Gathering.
And then we decided at this point it's like 2 o'clock in the morning, and we're like, let's go swimming, because I had a headache, so I've been waiting to go swimming the whole time, because for some reason when I start getting migraines or headaches and migraines, so when I get them, I tend to do better with, I do better when I'm in water. We went out in the water, and we... swam, and it was amazing.
It was so much fun, though. Like,
and luckily I was not as tipsy as I was at the beginning of the night when we went swimming.
Like, there was alcohol in there, but, like, we're adults, we're allowed to drink.
Yeah. And, like, see, my thing is, like, I'm used to, like, I normally drink vodka. So, like, my body's used to that. So, I got this, it's like hard orange soda. It was something Claire had. And I was, like, sipping of it, and I only drink maybe, like, a quarter of the bottle. But I hadn't thought about the fact that I had also gotten sick earlier, and so I technically hadn't eaten all day. So...
Yeah, when you're gonna drink alcohol, make sure you have something in your stomach.
Yeah, so, like, I didn't notice anything until I was, like...
Especially the bread.
Yeah.
If you eat bread, it'll absorb the alcohol a hell of a lot faster than any other food.
But no, like, I'm like, oh, I have cosmic bounties, I'll be fine. But, like, I wasn't used to the type of alcohol that was in it. I wasn't used to... I hadn't had anything to eat. But, like, I didn't notice anything. Like, I didn't realize I was tipsy until I stood up, and I'm like, oh, man, I think I'm a little bit drunk. And then, like, looking back on it, I'm like, I actually spoke up, and, like, I have horrible social anxiety, as well as my crippling depression and anxiety issues on the side. So, like, I normally don't speak up, like, I make witty comebacks in my head, but, like, I actually made real witty comebacks, and I was so proud of myself. One of those people like that.
I know, I kind of figured that.
Yeah, I like it better in Link Between Worlds, where they have the shadow underneath them so you can tell.
I like it better that you can't tell, because, like, it's frustrating, but it also adds to, like, the experience.
See, I prefer, like, being able to, like, that's a skill. Like, you start learning it.
You just said, like, twice.
What?
You just said, like, twice. I'm trying not to use like so much, because I know I use it a lot, but...
Also, that wasn't a like-like, that was a really cool one.
Yeah. Like-likes take your shields.
Mm-hmm.
I actually quite like this, like, the music in this dungeon.
Yeah.
Because it sounds very...
Okay.
Damn it, Link!
Sweet jumping jellyfish!
Okay. That music, though.
I spent a lot of time when I was first playing it.
I mean... Oh, you should hear Kaylee play Link to the Past. And she's fine, and then she gets some Moldor.
That stupid freaking piece of... I hate it. I hate it with a burning passion.
Oh, go away! Stupid ba-bomb.
I don't know why I'm doing that noise.
What a way to die. Smashed into your friend's helmet.
Yeah. Dude, I've only auditioned for two things for voice acting, and I'm already, like... I wonder if maybe I'm just not cut out for it. I just don't have the right voice for any sort of voice acting. And, like, I've only done two auditions, and not called back for them.
You probably, what website did you use? Reddit?
No, voice acting forums or something like that. Mm. And they do get people, they do call people back, it was just, I didn't get emailed back.
Maybe the project was too small for them to call you back, and they just didn't get the proper,
I don't know, my thinking is that, because, like, I auditioned for a few characters each, but, like, no one ever sent me, like, I don't know, I'm wondering if maybe they weren't very serious projects, because no one ever sent me a confirmation email for my, that they received my things, and, like, I'm pretty sure it went through, but, like, usually that's, usually that's something you do when you're trying to be professional, is you send every audition that you receive a confirmation that you got them.
Yeah. I was thinking about doing a voice audition, but I don't know.
I don't know, I might do some more.
Just some, like,
preferably when Mom's not here and Anthony is. I just... I'm awkward and, you know, so silly talking to myself. That's what happened last time.
Yeah, that's why we record when your mom's not here. Because, like, it's awkward having her pee.
I tried to record when she was here once, but she's like...
Let it go, let it go. That's probably very copyrighted.
But Veronica's singing is technically a parody. Ha ha!
I'm sure Disney wouldn't mind if I just was like, and let it go.
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't mind. Disney's pretty notorious for minding.
What's that? You were singing our song on your YouTube channel? Ugh. I tweet how, but like, there are people out there who, like, literally made YouTube channels in the hopes that Disney will call them.
Yeah. I mean, there's people who didn't, and then they did.
Because, like, there's this YouTuber, I'm not quite sure what his channel is, but, basically, he sounds like he's talking to a bunch of kids. And he's like, oh, that's so exciting! Look at it! I probably just gave away who it was.
Oh god! Like, I hear it in my head. I don't know who you're talking about.
The one you watched quite recently.
Yeah. I think I was watching one of his videos, like a slime. It was like a flat model.
Yeah. And I was like, because she watches YouTube so she can get to sleep. She has to watch something. And so just randomly turns this video on. I'm just like, why does he sound like he's...
Well, that and I'm very interested in DIY. So I watch a lot of DIY videos and kind of do stuff. Especially because we're prepping for our wedding. And so I'm getting ideas of like stuff I can do.
Oh wow, this episode's been going on for a long time.
Oopsie! So...
We're gonna cut this video here, and this might... I don't know, I'm... Oh. But yeah, we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Later!